Prime, Asimwe, tears Alex Mohanji apart. Yes, hello everyone, it's your girl Clara Clary and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in today's video, Galax AFM presenter, supermodel Prime Asimwe has come out to reveal what she hates about men. Replying to a tweet that asked what else women hate apart from stingy men, the former Miss Uganda contestant listed her dislikes. Mohanji's baby mama listed everything, and one of her dislikes, her followers noted, most is the ability of a man to be accessed by every female. Mohanji has been spotted in the company of numerous babies over time. The comedy star boss is really spotted with his baby mama in public, but more in the company of these slayers. And it seems like an issue for the gorgeous Prime, who decided to vent her frustrations through her tweet page, and maybe baby daddy will see it and change his behaviors. Anyway, I'm going to be giving you the list that Prime Asimwe had to tweet on her Twitter page. Mohanji and Prime have been in an intimate relationship for over a decade now. They even share a daughter together, Jehu Mohanji. However, the comedy star boss has always played hide and seek when questioned on when he will legalize his relationship with Prime. Anyway, that is the amazing news that I managed to bring out for you today between the two wonderful and amazing couple, that is Prime Asimwe and Alex Mohanji. I've remained your girl Clara Clary, and one thing, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you always get notified whenever I upload anything new on my YouTube channel. And in Prime's tweet, she managed to write, inconsistent men, emotionally immature men, dramatic men, men that can be accessed by every female, men that drink too much, a lazy man, and emotionless men. So anyway, that's it. I'm going to be leaving you with a wonderful and amazing tweet so that you can read out yourselves and see what Prime Asimwe had to tweet on her Twitter page. Love you so much, guys. Ciao, ciao, and bye-bye.